What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, this is episode 13. And again, we have Maddie with us today. And today we're going to show you guys reflection. So here is the game plan. The game plan is to leave the truck right around here, go all the way down, start reflection back here, do reflection, and then come back up, and then finish back up here at the pavilion. So that is today's game plan. I hope you guys like this video. We only have, I think, 3 videos left to complete the whole series. So I think that'll be really good. You guys stay tuned for that. And I also have some cool bonus content coming up as well. So you guys let me know. I'm also gonna try the new camera angle where I'm putting the camera on the handles of the bike. So let me know if you guys like that as well. But without further ado, let's get started. All right, here we go. We're gonna start reflection. We're gonna start reflection here on our left. All right. River. Oh wow. Look at the river, it grew. Yeah, it's growing. Yeah, all that rain. Wow. Yeah, seriously. Okay, but it's not, my bad. It's not like Yeah. I think our temper goes up, so there we go. The river. Be careful, otherwise you'll end up falling in the river. Yeah. Go up. lot of butt turtles.
Thank you.
can hear the river from here. It's pretty strong. Keep going straight. In the meantime, I'll wait for Maddie. We'll continue. Thank you. All right, guys, that is the end of reflection. And this one was tiring. The way we did it, starting from that point, there were a lot of uphills in the beginning, and some of them were a little challenging, were a little tricky. As you guys saw, there were also some big chunk rock where if you're not going fast enough, you probably have to step off your bike. So reflection, even though it sounds nice, is probably a little bit more technical and probably a little bit more advanced. I wonder how it would be coming from here down that way. It may be easier. I don't know. So you guys, if you guys try it out, let me know in the comments down below which way is easier. I think Maddie and I took the more challenging route, but it was still good. It is definitely doable. And what are your thoughts, Maddie?
Well, it caught me by surprise because it's harder than I expected. But it wasn't horrible, but it was kind of like a shorter version of Shoalneuf. So.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well, there you heard it. Stay tuned for the last couple of videos. I know we're coming here to the end of the Cahaba River series, which is bittersweet. Hopefully they'll add more trails here to the park so we can keep extending the series. Really on the lookout for some bonus content I have for you guys. But in the meantime, stay safe. Make sure to give it a like, share this video, and until next time. Peace.